Hello guys, good evening, good morning. Now, this area guys is this oil pressure filter. This one, this area, and this area is this bulb oil bypass. This. The name of this part, this oil bypass. This. The other one I already removed. For example, broken. This is the two one is broken. Now this I already open other one. Now I change. Check how to change, and the other one also not yet open, but I already lost this bolt. Now check inside. See here, like that stopper, and there is a spring. Check how to change, and you see the other one also broken. Now I think this one, used by magnet. Like this, change. You install like this. Inside. Then push by screwdriver. Now coming in. It's not enough. So like that, just like this. Okay, go. Now remove. And force spring. Now okay. Install and take this one. This one pressure spring. Install. If this this broken, oil pressure coming down. Now other one change. You see now. Now already lost when open now. Take care this one guys, this is spring pressure. So need to control your power. Now okay, already remove. This is spring. And check inside. This broken. See that this no perfect circle. If the engine start, that this Leak, too much leaking. Low pressure after, low pressure coming. Okay, here. Broken. See? No perfect circle. And check this, compare the new one. This is the parts number. This bulb. If your engine QSD30, you encounter low oil pressure, check this bulb. Check what is the difference. This one, new one. The other, the old one depicted. If you encounter your engine QSD30 low oil pressure, change this one. See? This one damaged. No perfect circle. This is the new one. Fair. So the same procedure, how to install. For installation, the same procedure. One here, there is a little like a rubber, so this one inside. Spring here, and there is a post. Connect this nut by pushing power.
Ayo, ada Rian, ada Beng, ada Mafi Sayara.
Mafi Sayara?
Hah?
Mafi Sayara?
Mafi ada kalam, Mafi Sayara. Bada ada kalam, hello, taxi, Patura ada. Rehab, isu, hah?
Rehab.
Ayo, Patura, 30 Rian.
Wait, how about you? No license?
Yes, kalas, finish this one?
No, not finish, need to change the thermostat.
Thermostat? Bring you?
Yeah, already bring. Zero continue, Ryan, he gubang.
Ryan also gubang?
Yeah. This guy, my partner now, Samso.
Hi.
Hi, from Nepal. This one, engineer Raja. Raja, where go? Why sleeper using? You are engineer now, you sleeper using.
Mudir,
sleeper using.
Not
safety. You safety use, not safety. Hala, very danger, habibi. Okay, guys. Now, guys, this area, guys. This one also is a relief bulb. This engine, two pieces relief bulb. If this one you already change, low oil pressure, you change that this, done. If there is a more down oil pressure, remove this one. Open this two bolt, four bolt. Inside there is a two relief bulb. See here? There's three bolt. And take care this one to open because this one too much strong spring. Here's the one relief valve and the main relief valve inside this area for QSD30. Okay, guys, and the battery and then the fuel pump, guys, is here upside 12 volts. It's pump, see here. this supply 12 volts, but this battery 24 volts. This one solenoid 24. Only this one pump 12 volt supply power DC. Now also we are changing also this thermostat, because engine running without thermostat no good, too much cold. This is the thermostat for the fuel speaker. There is a setting here, how many degrees after open. Here, there's rating here, 180 Fahrenheit. After coming like that, open this one. So, that is the, but it depends upon the place. If your engine working in the cold place, you must be need to high temperature, high setting. Okay guys, thank you for watching guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe. This one also guys, we are changing also the thermostat. So now already more hour coming. Only this one like this. This area no need to remove. Only this one two pipe remove and then put there wood upside. Then after that this area pre. Then remove this one and change thermostat. Okay guys, thank you for watching guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Now we are making after shooting and repair. Bye bye.